realized they were a greater comfort than I ever could be. Maybe that's a silly observation, but I was only 13.